Hello, I'm Mr. R. Nijjar, a retired lecturer in metallurgy preaching Christianity and Sikhism. Remember that Sikhism is continuation of Christianity and Nanak was the second coming of Christ. He came in 1469. The thief cometh not but for to steal and to kill and to destroy it. I am come that they might have life, and that they might have it more abundantly. So thief, you know, before he loots your house, he will kill you, and he will kill your conscience, he will kill your thinking power, as he will first brainwash you. So when he has brainwashed you, and then he make you, then he destroy your house and loots it. He make you his disciple. Remember that in Christ Jesus we do not have disciples, we have laborers and workers. So Pope and other people who are playing the role of Antichrist, because after the Christ you have direct approach to God. After the death of Jesus you have direct approach to God. No man can stand between God and man. So anybody who stands between man and God with these dog collars, colorful robes and other thing, they are cups, well shine cups, which have been whitewashed from outside. Inside they are filth and they are antichrist. In Christ Jesus, we are solitary and we make others solitary. So we make the other people living, not dead, so that they have plenty of life, or they have abundant of gospel truth. I am the good shepherd. The good shepherd giveth his life for the sheep. A good shepherd is one who is devoted to his sheep, devoted to his laborers and workers. So he looks after them, as Christ Jesus looked after when at the Damascus experience Saul, who was killing his laborers and torturing them. So he opened his eye to God. Now Saul, he was not a hireling. He was doing this thing with zeal. He loved God. So he was blind to spirit, because Gamaliel, his teacher, was blind to spirit, but he was devoted. Whatever he has been told, he was doing it. So Christ Jesus had mercy on him and he opened his eye. Not only he opened his eye, third eye, he made him the thrice born, meaning that he gave him the very Holy Spirit of God. He blessed him with the Holy Spirit of God. Then he knew the whole thing without going to Jerusalem or anywhere else to learn. So he had the direct revelations from God. But he that is an hireling as these church people are, dog collar priest, they are hireling. They come into the church, they do it as their duty. They have no heart in the worship of God. They are doing it as their duty. After they finish their duty, they just pack up, go home, lead a normal secular life, as the other secular people are doing, which are also hireling, because they work for their wages. But he that is an hireling, and not the shepherd, whose own the sheep are not, because the sheep are not of these dog-collared priests or of the Pope, they are of God, or Christ, his royal son, you know, Christ Jesus. So the sheep, we honor Christ Jesus, and so we are the sheep of Christ Jesus. Seeth the wolf coming, and leaveth the sheep, and fleeth, and the wolf catcheth them, and scattereth the sheep. So such a shepherd, you know, hireling shepherd, He only works for money. He doesn't care about the people. So when the somebody strong man come, and he just fleeth, he runs away, leaving the sheep to be eaten by him or made disciple by him. The hireling fleeth because he is an hireling and careth not for the sheep. I am the good shepherd. I know my sheep. Christ Jesus know his sheep and am known of mine. So his sheep also know him, because unless you have Christ with small c in your heart, you cannot perceive Christ with capital C. So we are the younger brother of our anointed elder brother, Christ Jesus. As the Father knoweth me, even so know I the Father, and I lay I lay down my life for the sheep. Remember that those rabbis and other people, they were giving the sacrifice of animals. And those devoted rabbis, they used to give their own sacrifice for the sins of people. Here Christ Jesus, gives his own sacrifice fighting the blasphemers. Blasphemers are the thieves which try to rob you. So the temple rabbi, you remember how they had the stooges, and they were all robbed by the temple priest. Temple priest knew that Christ Jesus is the Son of God, but they won't tell the others that he is the Messiah. So such are the nature of the thieves. They are crook, and they are hypocrites. They are twice born. They know the truth, but they won't tell the truth. They go for Mammon, not for God. And other sheep I have, which are not of this fold, them also I must bring, and they shall hear my voice, and there shall be one fold and one shepherd. That means Christ Jesus had 12, under his care, and there were others, who were also not of his fold, but they also wanted to, they were also twice born. So Christ Jesus also encouraged them to come and join his force, workforce of preachers. Therefore doth my Father love me, because I lay down my life, that I might take it again. By Christ Jesus had laid down his life of his own. So he can be take it again mean that he can be resurrected also. He can appear to us again in the same form as he was before his crucifixion. So no man taketh it from me, that no man kills me, but I get killed of my own free will. I have power to lay it down, and I have power to take it again. This commandment have I received of my Father. This commandment means that my Father is eternal, so in like my Father, I am also eternal. So I can give my life and appear again among the people. There was a division therefore among the Jews for these sayings. And many of them said, he hath a devil and is mad, because they could not understand anger. Then dominates them of the once born people, as in Peter it dominated. Why hear ye him? Others said, these are not the words of him that hath a devil. Can a devil open the eyes of the blind? So those who were spiritually blind, they were the people who these rabbis and Pharisees, Sadducees, they thought they are illiterate and they can't see, they are blind. Their eyes Christ Jesus opened and made them to perceive the word of God, so they can think logically, whereas the rabbi could not. Thank you very much.